TV2 whānau, ko Scotty Tokuingwa, and welcome to the jam-packed Manukau Velodrome, where 59 secondary schools from around Tāmaki Makaurau battle it out, strut their stuff, and represent their cultures on 5 different stages. So come along and join me, Scotty, at the Māori stage, here at the ASB Polynesian Festival 2009. We've had a taste from the Pacific flavour from
US!
And we've sampled the sultry, swaying and pulsating beats from
the
But today we're checking out the witty and the takahi here with the tangata whenua at the
Māori Stage!
Is something unique to Māori and something specific here in Aotearoa. But why is it so important and why does it play such a special role in Māoridom? Now, waiata and haka play a huge role in Māori culture. It is used in times of happiness and in times of sadness. We use it to welcome, celebrate and entertain. To challenge, debate and to defy. To support, embrace and inspire. Traffic shovels. It's helped us preserve our reo and our tikanga and it connects us to our tipuna, the whenua, and to each other. Kapa haka. Te ihi, te wehi, te wana. As always, the competition here on the Māori stage is fierce. Every school competing in today's final is representing heart and bringing the ihi. Let's take a look at the 12 rookies performing in today's final. Representing the south side, the mighty Te Kupuna or James Cook. Peripono. From the College Te Kōtuku and Te Whānau o Tupuranga. And hailing from the west, we have Te Kura Kaupapa o Huani Waititi. We've got Massey High School and North Coast College. From the North Shore, Hato Petera. And representing the central, Ngā Puna o Waiorea. Mount Albert Grammar, One Tree Hill College, and last year's winners, Kahurangi from Auckland Girls Grammar. Every school competing must perform 6 items: the whakaeke, the entrance, the motiatia, a traditional chant, the waiata aringa, an action song, then the poi, the haka, and of course, the exit, the whakawātia. Every school performing on stage want to make a strong first impression and start their performance with maximum impact. If you don't know what I'm talking about, then keep up, because the whakaeke is about to be brung.
Thank you.
either those Māoris know how to make an entrance or what. We've only just started, and if that's the level of performances, then we're about to witness one hell of a competition. Let's check out some more schools with their whakaeke. The whakaeke, my Māori's too meke. You want to know something? My puku is starting to talk to me, so I'm going to go grab a kai and have a tituro at some of the stars here at the Polyfest. Cheer to your ear. All right, now, you fellas, don't go anywhere, because after the break, we have the beautiful wahine and their poi and the sweet-sounding harmonies of the Waiata Aringa. I can smell some kai. Sweet. See you fellas soon.